Now tell me everything that you know about this ship.
When we first met, you butt heads. But any fool could tell you two were meant for each other.
Hey, Ava. How was your day?
Hey. You too.
That woman clearly has a crush on you.
Yeah. You should ask Ava out.
Hi.
Wow.
My relationships have a way of ending badly. Something that she won't forget. Having no
regrets is all that she really wants. She's a good one. Try not to hurt her.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Ava, with my past.
Sarah!
Planning anything for the future is just feels like tempting fate.
Sarah, can't you feel me?
And I convinced myself that I like it that way.
Sarah!
I could really use you.
Until you came along. Because I have you. And wherever you lead me, that's my home.
Wifey.
I love you so much, Sara Lance.
I love you.
We should probably talk about whether or not we want kids.
Let's wait until the other 8 are old enough to handle the news.
Kids are all grown up, huh?
I love you. Bye, Mom. Bye, Mama. See you soon.
That's our daughter?
Does that mean we're thinking about her?
No.
We are thinking about thinking about her. Never had a family to love me.
You are perfect. You're so perfect. Are you happy?
Honey, I am thrilled.
Together, we are unstoppable.
We are going to be the raddest moms ever.
Yes.
Aren't you afraid of getting in trouble for disobeying orders?
It was worth it. See you again.